People say people from Brooklyn curse a lot, but they don't mean to. Certain words are adjectives to them. Like when I was going to college, I was in a history class with a friend of mine who was from Brooklyn, and a professor was talking about when Argentina attacked the Falkland Islands.
So, this guy's going, yo, professor, what Falkland Islands are you talking about? So the professor's like, you know, I don't think you want to say it. He's going, hey, no, you don't understand. I ask you a question. I got to know what Falkland Islands you're talking about. There's Falkland Islands all over the place. What am I supposed to put on a test for crying out loud? So the professor's like, look, there's only one Falkland Island. He's like, hey, moron. Hey, read my lips, all right? There's Falkland Islands all over the world. Look at the map. Look at it. See those little pieces of dirt floating around in the water? Do you know what they are? They're Falkland Islands. You got the Hawaiian Falkland Islands, the Bermuda Falkland Islands, the Caribbean Falkland Islands, or somewhere on there, you got Gilligan's Falkland Islands.